Yeah, life ain't what it seems. Lately I've been so distracted, I'm seeing these things in my dreams. Don't know what it means. Came up with killers and robbers and shooting dice with the thieves. I've sat with millionaires, rich and the wealthy, and trust me, they ain't much different than the fiends. Everyone please, I've seen the worst of the sinners surrender and drop to their knees. I gave my heart to the world, and all they ever did was chew it up and spit it out. I gave my soul for the fame, now I walk around empty, that's all I ever think about. I gave the people I trusted the things that they needed, they turn on me and try to hide. Funny how people the closest and people we love always end up snakes in disguise. They just don't know, no one understands me. They say I couldn't, they said that I can't be what I want in this life and prosper my goals. They stand, they laughing right at me. I feel ashamed, pictures they paint, look at me down and they spit on my name. Habitual pain, a sinner, a saint. Wonder if anybody feels the same. Growing up, all we ever knew was violence. Growing up, all we ever knew was pain. Growing up, people looked down on us, frowned on us, didn't see us as the same. Growing up, all we ever knew was single mothers struggling and fathers serving bids. Growing up, all we ever saw was murder, hate, drugs, adapted to it as a kid. How can you blame us for only repeating the cycle of all the things that we were taught? How can you blame us for hating the system and blame us for saying motherfuck the cops? How can you blame us for taking these drugs? Our addiction's the only way we can escape. Escape from reality, feeling so useless and feeling like being born was a mistake.
Yo, you good? Yo.